screw to screw to motor vessel great pub inbound to those piers approximately 1 hour preceding the Hallett 5 feet. Flare vessel great pub inbound to those piers approximately 1 hour preceding the Hallett 5.
On the Great Republic, the Midway 16.
Hey, Great Republic here.
Turn wake up. Hey, good morning. Just giving you guys a heads up. We're going to head into the anchor here, so we're not going to be going in. Let you know we'll be out of the way for you.
Okay, thank you. That's one thing. Calling the Duluth Aerial Bridge from the Great Republic on channel 16.
This is the Aerial Bridge. Go ahead.
Hey, about an hour out.
Copy that. If you could give me a call about that magical mile and a half marker, I'll make sure we're up and ready for you, Cap.
Will do.
Thanks for the call.
Scary motor vessel, Great Republic will be inbound Duluth Piers in 20 minutes head up to the Hell 5 dock. Good security call. Motor vessel, Great Republic will be inbound Duluth Piers in 20 minutes doing the Hell 5. Stand by 1613.
Good morning, visitors. Currently arriving through the Duluth Ship Canal, we have the Great Republic. The Great Republic was built as the American Republic in 1981 by the Bay Shipbuilding Company of Sturgeon Bay, Wisconsin. She measures 634 feet in length, 68 feet in width, and 40 feet in depth. She is powered by two 3,600 horsepower 20-cylinder General Motors diesel engines. She's also equipped with bow and stern thrusters, making her one of the most maneuverable lakers on the Great Lakes. Hatches on her deck, which open into six cargo holds located below deck. Each hatch covering measures 40 by 11 feet. She has a maximum carrying capacity of 24,800 tons. Above her deck is a 251-foot self-unloading boom, which allows her to unload her own cargo without the aid of shoreside equipment. The Great Republic is owned by the Duluth-based Great Lakes Fleet, a subsidiary of Canadian National Railway, and operated by Key Lakes Incorporated, also of Duluth. If you see any crew members on deck, make sure to give them a big old wave and welcome them back to the Twin Ports. Once again, we have the Great Republic arriving today, built in 1981 by a Bay Shipbuilding Company in Sturgeon Bay, Wisconsin. She's 634 feet long, 68 feet in width, and 40 feet in depth.
Copy.